What's going on, guys? It's Arik here, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Oh, it's been a while since I've actually played this again. I really just don't have time to be going around playing games and stuff as much as I used to. Mostly because I don't make money off of this. There's no reason for me to be doing this for too long if I'm not going to be making money at it. Make sure I'm going through the right areas. Probably not. This looks familiar. I have no idea where I'm going, because I haven't played this in so long. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I know some people are usually able to
it's locked down.
Go through this. People are usually able to go through this game and grind out certain areas and stuff like that to make Cal stronger, but really. Never mind. I think I'm going the wrong way anyway. I think I gotta go back to Kubo. I think I gotta go back to Kobo. Oh shit, no. I don't have whatever this is yet. Get Okay, that was stupid. Alright. So, if this was actually bringing in money and stuff and wasn't just a hobby of mine, I would be able to get a lot more out. But as it stands, I can only really record for 3 hours a day, and that is usually from about 9 p.m. till 12 a.m. And then from there, I usually try to relax, talk to some friends for maybe 30 minutes, depending on how long they've been home. Like I said, it really all depends, so I can't really just be spending my time on these things. Oh shit.
Here we go.
Ooh. That was a little scary. Need to get that force shard. Oh, nice. Huh, never got the force shard. Okay, now I think I'm going the right direction because I haven't gotten this yet. What does this give me? More force? More health? Gives me a skill point. I'll take it. Hello, you're dead. Oh, don't tell me that was like a loot goblin. Oh, nice. I got the persistence pommel. I might equip that. That thing looks cool. I like how in this game there's so many more different things to change. Like your lightsaber literally has like three different forms. You have a pistol that you can change. You have BD1. You have Cal. It really is kind of cool. Makes everything you get seem a bit more worthwhile.
Nice.
Oh, nice pyrite shard. This is how I know I'm going the right way. I'm finding new stuff.
Ready for combat. Finish that count.
Come on. No. That looked like it was going to be a boss arena. That was kind of... That was a letdown, to be honest. There we go, gotcha. Okay, nothing here. Gotta make sure I find everything. That goes down there. I don't need to go down there just yet. I need to try to find everything in the area first. What's in here? Legendary enemy defeated, the Mastiff. Oh, a Force Shard. Very nice. Another skill point, that's three. Almost four. Okay, so that was a secret boss, I guess. One that I wouldn't have known about if I wasn't paying attention, most likely. It was kind of easy to beat, though. Like, what was that about? There's the Yurt Barracks. Anything cool? Anything I can build with? Anything I can build? Some workbenches and stuff. Oh, you
feel the pain.
You are a pain, I tell you. Were you really just here for that jump scare?
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD?
Do. There we go. Ooh, that's enforcer grip. Ooh, I might want to have the enforcer grip on. Uh-oh. What's this echo gonna be?
Yeah, toss them. Ravus only wants the intact ones.
Hold on. Give me that.
Ah. Ravus only wanted the intact battle droids, but some of his men wanted the ones that weren't intact. Probably to play with or something. Oh, don't tell me this is an empty area now. I can hear a lot of you out there. Okay, I won't. Guess we go this way. I thought there would actually be something that I could get out of a crate or a chest. Guess not. Whoa, hello. I am back here again. Perfected stim formula. There, now I have now I've got most of some of my reflexes done. Comes back up. Oh, it's a chest. Mikey, what's in the chest? Genosian. Very nice. A set of Genosian spectacles for BD. Okay, so what's up here? Anything important? Oh. I can't go through that. Maybe this is where I learned how to do that electric ability or whatever that overloads those generators or whatever. Roger, Roger. What the? Well, why did I already get the thing that was up here? Why come up here? Okay, so that's what that is. I don't understand. Am I supposed to be able to run across that wall over to the side? Great. Now I have to go all the way back around.
Check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Bode? Guess I go down here now. Oh, excuse me.
The galaxy will know our story. I'll never give in.
Okay, so that's one skill point acquired. I guess I'm going the right way. I didn't rest or anything. What's up here? That's something I can't deal with yet.
Don't think we can slice that.
Which tells me that we're probably going to end up finding what we need for that ability here. Really?
Hmm.
Am I really stuck behind that door? Oh, I hate that. We've already been there. That's why this is down. There we go.
There you are. Hit me again. Try again.
Okay. And there's a force shard over there that I can get. Or at least I should be able to get.
There you are.
You're shitting me, right?
This ends now. Don't make me come after you.
I guess I could always get back by going up the rope. It's a Jedi weapon, and I'm a Jedi. What the hell? Are you a racist now? Well, I'm pretty sure he's always been a racist. Is this gonna be more another skill point? If it is, I don't mind. Maximum health increase. It's not much, but every little bit counts. Skill point. I'll take it. I could probably max out survival at this point.
I need to clear my mind.
Oh. Yeah. There we go. Survivor is full. There's nothing else that can be done. I'll probably get this one next. It means I'll be able to, whenever I'm blocking and stuff, I'll be able to get more force back and everything, no problem.
This is a nice one.
Another pyrite shard. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Okay, so this leads me here. Okay, so now we're back in this area. We've been here. Something tells me I'm supposed to come this way later. Things here real quick. This place is like a damn maze. That's not what I want. Okay, so go this way. Did something not trigger? Okay, so I'm supposed to get up there somehow? Oh. I'm stupid.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are in Tanalore, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Well, that's no good. I like that droid. Please don't do anything to her. Oops. I keep hitting the wrong. Where am I? Oh. Ah. Why did my finger hit the R1 button? What in. Why did you fall, Cal? There we go.
Z's close.
Okay, yeah, so Z's close. What the hell do you expect me to do about it? I don't think I can make that jump. Oh shit. Not what I meant to do. How do I get that though? Echo. I love his ability.
The commander's gone. The ship's coming apart. Detach the sphere. Do it now.
All set, BD? Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. Zeke! All right, Zeke. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me.
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely.
Get him, Cal.
The tuner is mine. The droid is mine. Tantalor is mine.
Most degree have left you in that tank to rot. Freedom.
Oh, boss fight time.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Already at lower than half his health. Come on. You gonna change up your tactics? No. Now you gonna change them up? Let's see if you'll deal with a... Okay, that was way too easy. Come on, Cal, kick his ass. Did he? Did you destroy it? Good concentration skills.
Hey, back to breath.
The guy you told me about.
Yeah. He's as friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound. Brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Only reason Dagon let us keep that. Skill point, health boost, force boost. Health boost. I already just got a previous one. Ooh, like I said, every little bit counts.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dadadera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon.
Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her.
More cutscenes.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay then.
You seem nervous. We're going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming.
Was it an escape pod or something? Sweet.
I hate these things.
I had to give Cal the poncho. Come on. Cal comes.
I knew it.
Damn. Talk about your rough landings. They look like my car wreck. All the dents and stuff, it's been in my car wreck. What the hell? Jeez.
Remind me to never do that again.
BD's like noted. Okay.
Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
Am I even going the right direction? Not my luck, probably not. So we're gonna fast travel. Okay, so this thing's behind me. Probably this. Go BD go, go BD go, go BD go. Go, 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 go BD go, go BD go. Yeah, look at that. Ooh, did not realize it was going to be that big.
Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news.
Okay, so I got on top of that one. I needed this power to do that.
Let's stop here.
So we did that to save the game. I have no idea what's over there. Let's check it out before we end the episode, shall we? Hello. Looks like it's something that I have to uncover later. Yep. Let's try one last time, guys. Nice. Okay. Is that a holocron?
What is this?
Ooh, I think I found something I shouldn't have found yet. Or I probably should have. Considering that I do have the thing for it. Where do I go? This way.
Welcome, Jedi.
Chamber of Connection.
To be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
Okay. Excellent. Well, we gotta use this to bring it with me.
It won't open.
Okay, then how the hell am I supposed to get over there? Well, that's the one I have to leave for the next episode, guys. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you like this video, please be sure to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And as always, I will see you in the next video. And remember, you don't lose, you learn. Gamers, game on.